Thank you. Thank you. Now we are free. We'll see you again, but not yet.
Story. Now that people want to know how the story ends, only a famous death will do. And what could be more glorious than to challenge the Emperor himself in the great arena?
You would fight me.
Why not? Do you think I'm afraid?
I think you've been afraid all your life.
Unlike Maximus the Invincible, who knows no fear.
I knew a man who once said death smiles at us all. All a man can do is smile back.
Friend smiled his own death.
You must know. He was your father.
have me do, Caesar?
I want you to become the protector of Rome after I die. I will empower you to one end alone, to give power back to the people of Rome and end the corruption that has crippled it. Would you accept this great honor that I have offered you?
With all my heart, no.
Maximus, that is why it must be you.